How's it going, guys? Welcome to CardBreakKids.com. Today is February 20th, 2016. It's Saturday night, Sunday morning for you guys on the East Coast. We're doing our 4-case, 16-box, 2015 Panini National, 2016 Panini National Treasures College Multi-Sports, what they have on the sticker, 2016. All right, let's get right into it, guys. 4 cases. Good luck to all. Player break. Good luck to everybody in the break. I'm going to line these up against the wall so I have more space here as far as my camera goes. All right. First case. Let's get right into it. Some of you guys have been waiting a while. Thank you for joining this break tonight, and good luck. No problem. Man, I'm loving these. This is the first time looking at this, but I love this blue color they use for the multi-sport. It's pretty, man. All right, first 2 boxes. Good luck. First 4 boxes. Sorry. First 4. There we go. We're just gonna go with a diff for as far as the website. We're gonna have a actual. We're gonna go with a not a a better host. It's gonna be a more fully featured website. There it is. First box. Box number 1. This. Okay. Empty box. Yeah, the box color is really nice. I like this blue a lot. It's empty. Empty. All right, number 1. First base card is a Julius Randle 32 of 99. 2 off his jersey number. Julius Randle. Base card, it's a flawless diamond, 2 of 15, Amari Coop. I know JT got that one, 2 of 15, Amari Cooper, ruby, parallel diamond. Very nice, Amari Cooper. Shoot, man, looks like we're going to have our first random. I'll have Jay double check this, but it's a quad jersey, 67 of 99. Oh, there's a card underneath there. Quad jersey, Devontae Parker, Teddy B, Montrezl Harrell, and Terry Rozier. All played for Louisville, though. I'm pretty sure that's going to be a random. Let me get Jay to check this real quick. All right, materials, 11 of 99, jersey card of Odell Beckham Jr. Odell Beckham, do you want the card so you can check the names? Got a signatures auto, 87.99, Isabel Harrison. 87.99, Isabel Harrison. NT. Signature is 92 of 99. Demarius Randle. Rookie Demarius Randle. 92 of 99. That one. Jersey Auto 22 of 25. Devin Gardner. Looking like platinum parallel, 22 of 25. Devin Gardner, Michigan. Jersey on card auto, looks like a RPA. 61 of 99, Max Williams. Nope. Max Williams owner.
He's going into the...
Random?
Yeah.
Okay.
4 different people.
Max Williams. All right, we got our first random for that quad then. Max Williams. We got two color patch auto. This is 84/99 Blake Trahan. 84/99. 44/99 signatures rookie Bobby Portis. Bobby Portis. 44/99. We'll do a separate recap video too, guys. Of all the hits, separate recap video. And booklet 13/25. Doyle Green Beckham. Dual jersey booklet for Doyle Green Beckham owner. Okay, so it looks like there's a base card on the bottom, so I'll remember that. So just stack them up, because at the very end, I'm going to do a recap. Just stack them up in a row. $79.99, Landon Collins base rookie card. Landon Collins. So the best, one of the best cards is that Amari Ruby Diamond, for sure. On wide open. All right, that was one. Here we go with two. Empty. Let me see if there's a base card on the bottom here. Yep, it looks like there's two base cards. All right. 57/99. Base 57/99 George Sisler. Seven of 25 platinum base. Gail Sayers. $7.25 platinum base card. 2/99 base card of Colton Wong. Colton Wong. 47/99 triples. That's gonna be another random. Alex Young, Billy Farrell, and Tyler Alexander. Ripple jersey, 47/99. Another triple jersey, but this is a 4/10 parallel prime patches. Got some nice ones in here. Owners Joe McCarthy, Justin Anderson, and Nathan Kirby. 4/10. So look, another random. Jay's gonna check both of those. 11/25 platinum parallel signatures, Darren Hilliard. Jersey auto, 6/99. Kelvin Benjamin. Materials, Kelvin Benjamin, KB. We got a football die cut auto. This is a rookie, Mike Davis. 91/99. Mike Davis.
That one's another random.
Baseball die cut auto. 74/99. Richie Martin. Materials jersey 93/99. Mr. John Elway 93/99. Stanford. Ooh, it's a nice one. Colossal rookie Patch auto, 89 of 99, two color, Tyler Lockett. Congrats, Tyler Lockett owner, 89 of 99. And this is a 2 of 5 for Kentucky. 2 of 5. Woo-hoo! KAT. Carl Anthony Towns for JT. 2 of 5. Jeez. That is sick. That's how you do a booklet. That's how you do a booklet right there. All right, that was box two. Box number three.
And the triple with the nice patches.
Yeah.
One of the guys might do control that.
Uh-huh.
I can't find them in our list.
Did you check the unsold? Maybe we just forgot to list them.
Yeah, there's only two
of them sold. Oh, okay. We'll random it to the two guys that do have players then. Is it two different guys?
Yeah.
Okay. There it is. Should be base card on the bottom. Two base cards. Yep. First base card is a 65/99 Magic. Magic Johnson. It's a good chance we might get another KAT, huh? Three more cases. 2 of 5 base. 2 of 5 emerald. Dante Fowler Jr. It looks like actually they're going with the black color for numbered out of five this year. Dante Fowler. $46 of $99. Here he is, Andrew Wiggins. Andrew Wiggins. Wow, that's nice. We got an emerald, flawless diamond, 5 of 5. Congratulations to Jackie Robinson. Holy smokes, 5 of 5. Jackie Robinson, congrats. Materials, 4 of 10. Should be two color, barely. You can see it in the corner there. Kenny Vaccaro. Should have been a patch. 4 of 10. Owner Kenny Vaccaro. Triple jersey, another one. 29 of 99. I think this guy might have all three of the guys, but we'll have Jay double check. Amari Cooper, Marcus Mariota, Melvin Gordon, triple jersey, 29 of 99. We'll see. Here's an 8 of 25. Nice signatures auto here. Reggie Jackson. 8 of 25. JT, yep, you got one. Let me show you really quick. Let me show them, guys. 2 of 5. Boom. 10 of 10 gold. Signatures rookie, Bo Wallace. 10 of 10. Mr. Bo Wallace. Colossal jersey auto rookie Trey Lyles, 43 of 99. Trey Lyles owner. Colossal. Baseball die cut auto, 19 of 99. Tyler J. Tyler J.
Nope, this one's going random too.
Random? Okay.
Yep.
Tyler J. It's because of the Melvin Gordon, huh?
No, JT has only one of this.
Amari, is it?
Yeah.
Okay. I thought. Here's a biggie boom. Football die cut. $77.99. Marcus Mariota. Congrats to Marcus. Congrats to Marcus owner. And a $97.99 booklet. Ian Happ. Jersey Auto. Out of 99. The Bearcats. Alright, that was box 3 from the first case. Let's go with the last case of number 1. Case number 1. Cards on the bottom again. Yep. Should be 2 base on the bottom. First base card, 91 of 99. Marcus Peters. 91-99, Marcus Peters. Nice gold parallel base. 9 of 10, Emmitt Smith. 9 of 10, Emmitt. Curry or Decker? Not yet. 30 of 99 base card of Boogie Cousins. Another Kentucky. Boogie Cousins. Got a baseball die cut coming up. Baseball die cut auto 32 of 99. Rookie Jarrell Martin. Jarrell Martin. Behind that, 99 of 99. This is going to be probably random. Phil Bickford and Thomas E. Shellman. 99 of 99. Last one of all times. RJ, check that one. Dual jersey. Hello, Viking. And we have a redemption. College. Football materials signatures. 335 going to TJ Yeldon, owner. TJ Yeldon. Congrats. And behind that, we got a 1-1 plate auto. Let me see who it is. Nice one. 1-1. Bo Jackson. Congrats to Bo Jackson, owner. Bo Jack. One-on-one plate auto. Congrats. 18 of 25 parallel. Platinum parallel. Clive Wofford. Clive Wofford. Raiders. Raiders. Jersey Auto RPA 36 of 99. Josh Richardson. Josh Richardson getting some love. Colossal 54 of 99. Jersey Auto Thomas E. Shellman. $54 of 99. Looks like a Jersey Auto, 14 of 99. Tyler Krieger. $14 of 99. Wow, talk about back to back. $65 of 99. probably be Jersey Auto KAT. Carl Anthony Towns. 2-1 K is amazing. Congrats, man. 65-99. There's a little bit of like blue ink. He probably touched it with a pen or something on the numbering. Alright. Let's go with the second case, guys. Good luck. First case was pretty darn good. Let's see if number two can keep up the pace here. Okay, the next four, stack them all up here. All right, here we go. Case two. So the bottom right seems to have the thick pack, bottom right box. Four case break, yes sir. Four case player break from eBay. Empty, empty. Let's get the base from the bottom, two base from the bottom. All right, first box of case two, $59.99, Brian Bennett. Brian Bennett. Got a nice one, 4/5 base, short, super short print parallel, Rob Gronkowski, 4/5. $45/99, Chase Utley. Chase Utley. We have a flawless base diamond, 11/20. Mr. Barry Bonds. Two Carl Anthony Towns already from the first case. 40/49 materials. James Laurinaitis.
He just got released from the Rams to the
Laurinaitis. Triple is probably going to be random. 32/99, Andrew, Andy, and Bobby. Double check that one, but that's most likely going to go to the random as well. We're going to have quite a bit, few cards to random tonight. Double check that. 30/99, MCW, Michael Carter Williams. 30/99. Nine of 10, gold parallel rookie signatures, Chichi Gonzalez. 9/10. Base basketball die cut auto, rookie Kelly Oubre Jr. Ooh, look at this. It's a boom jersey auto. Very nice. 52/99. Congrats. Another random?
Yep.
Okay.
And two of them were going against each other, and two in another one. JT and Esper.
Holy smokes, yeah. Man. This guy. 95/99, colossal jersey auto, Carl Anthony Towns.
Wow.
$95.99. And our booklet is 82 of 99. This one is for Philip Dorsett, Jersey Auto. Very nice. Philip Dorsett. Box number two. Where are you putting them?
Back in the boxes.
Whoa. This one's already ripped open.
They
taped it over the non-side part. Sweet. I guess I'm going to have to rip that one. It's another thick box, though. Got the two base, well, one base card on the bottom for this one. All right, first card is a Devin Travis, 50 of 99. Mark McGuire, 44 of 99, base card. Nine of 10, flawless, Sapphire, John Elway. Flawless. Jersey card, 98 and 99, Chad Henn. Materials. 25 of 49 materials, platinum parallel. Some kind of parallel. 25 of 49, Andre Williams. Andre Williams. Got two colors. The pinstripe, Jersey Auto, 14 of 99, Brandon Koch. 14 of 99, Brandon Koch. For these cases, I believe they're 1800,
1499. They're the same price as regular antique.
8 of 25 signatures, Marcus Murphy. Hit a 25. Ooh, got a nice prime patch here. Prime patch auto materials. 4 of 10. Peter O'Brien. Pretty cool patch. 4 of 10. We got a football die cut auto, Garrett Grayson. Garrett Grayson, 19 of 99 for the Garrett Grayson. Four of 99, colossal auto jersey, another one, Brandon Koch. Wow, got a pretty cool patch auto coming up. 11 of 25 materials, Rod Woodson. Rod Woodson. Actually, that's not a patch or peeling on his jersey. I don't know. Two color. Call it two color on the Rod Woodson. Yeah, it's pretty nice. 8 of 25. It's going to be two players. Might have to random this one. Dual jersey, Christian Wood and Rashad Vaughn. Christian Wood, Rashad Vaughn. I'll Jay double check that one. That was box number two from case two. Box three. base from the bottom. Two base cards. All right, first base is 21 of 99. Hakeem the Dream Olajuwon. Hakeem Olajuwon. Chris Paul, 25 of 25. Parallel, base platinum parallel, 25 of 25. Chris Paul. Random? Okay. 80 of 99, base of Brandon Belt. Three of 99, dual jersey. Probably gonna be another random here. Jonathan Holmes and Miles Turner. Jonathan Holmes, Miles Turner. 83-99. We got a jersey card materials. 83-99. Khalil Mack. Go Raiders. Khalil Mack. Signatures. Out of 99, Buck Farmer. 14 of 99, Buck Farmer. Materials jersey auto of Andre Williams. 60 of 99. This player doubling up. Football die cut auto, Garrett Grayson, 38 of 99. Garrett Grayson. Patch auto for Philip Pfeiffer, 14 of 25. 14 of 25. Next card, materials, Ernie Davis. Ernie Davis, 83 of 99, materials. Check this out, notable nicknames. This is going out to Jim McMahon, Jimmy Mack, 2 of 25. Oh, too bad he didn't inscribe Jimmy Mack. Jimmy Mack. Nice booklet coming up. 1 of 5. 1 of 5. Carson Fulmer. Two color on both sides. Not as nice as the cat patch, but it is 1 of 5. Carson Fulmer. Mm-hmm. All right, last box of case number 2. This case not as stacked as the first one. We'll see what this last box has. It's another thick box, though. There's a base card on the bottom. JJ. Oh, there's a base card on the bottom. 21 of 25. Flip that over. Get the card out. Who is it first? So you guys can see. Newt Rockne. 21 of 25. That was stuck on the bottom. He's not even trying to move. 21 to 25. Miles Turner?
Yeah.
He's there. Davis has him.
So that
was Davis and JT. Okay. 21 to 25. Bottom. Okay, the other base card at the bottom was Eric Rowe, 54 of 99. 9 of 99, JJ Watt. Wow, insane patch. 7 of 25, Colossal. 3 color. Auto. Phil Bickford. That is a nice patch. Phil Bickford. Materials, 10 of 25, 2 color, Willie McGinnis. Willie McGinnis, 10 of 25. Got a biggie boom. Redemption. Come on, camera. Materials, signatures, silver. Silver is maybe out of 25 or 49. Boom, boom. Jameis Winston. Oh, we doubling up again on this guy. Out of 99 signatures, Michael Carter Williams. Michael Carter Williams. Check this out. 4 of 5 signatures. 4 of 5. Matt Schuster. 4 of 5. $38.99 Colossal 3 color patch auto rookie Chris McCulley. Chris McCulley on the board. Jersey auto Austin Ray. Austin Ray 15 of 25. Boom. We got a patch plate. It is 1 of 1 Paul Richardson, 2 color patch plate. Paul Richardson. 1 of 1 plate. And the last booklet is a 20 of 99. Jaleel. Look at that Duke jersey. Jaleel Okafor. Congrats, Jaleel. 20 of 99. All right, that was the second case, guys. Let's move on. Case number 3. Here we go, moving along. Yep, another thick box for the bottom right. Cards on the bottom. There. Two. Ooh, another one for this owner. 64 of 99. This is just the base though. George Sisler. $64.99 base. George Sisler. 24 of 25. I'm assuming silver parallel. Mr. Peyton Manning, 21-25. Three off his jersey number. Yeah, 3 of 4. 54 of 99 base card. James Harden. Oh man, this is a boom. Given his recent play, this is a boom. Got a 1 of 5 emerald diamond for this owner. 1 of 5 emerald flawless Devin Booker. Rookie Devin Booker, 1 of 5, and that's the jersey number, guys. Extra little boom for Devin Booker owner. Materials, 6 of 49, Darren Collison. Darren Collison, nope, wrong size. Quad patches, some nice ones too. 1 of 10, the first one of all times. Most likely random. Most likely random. 1 of 10, and Brandon Ashley, Rondé Hollis Jefferson, Stanley Johnson, TJ McDonald. Oh, there's some nice patches. All for the Arizona boys. One of one. Duke. Jabari. Boom. Jabari Parker. Jeez. Jabari. Let's see if we got Jabari on this. Thomas. Whew. Congratulations, Thomas. Davis, I thought you would get these guys. I thought it was you that got this for a second. I was like, oh boy. Oh wait. Do you have one? Yeah, but this is probably a regular one. Plate 1 of 1 auto. This is for Anthony Renato. 1 of 1 plate. Back to back 1 of 1s. And a bit basketball die cut, Rondé Hollis Jefferson. Rondé Hollis Jefferson. Rondé Hollis. Wow, very sick patch. Three colors, 8 of 10. 8 of 10. Carlson Fulmer. Boom. Big a boom. Well, this box is loaded. There's another one. Patch Auto RPA for Melvin Gordon. 2 of 99. Melvin Gordon. And our booklet, 9 of 99, Ian Happ, Jersey Auto. That's two for Ian. Two booklets, two KATs so far, booklet-wise. Okay. All right, let's go box three. Hopefully just as loaded as that first box. Yeah, that booklet was nice. That box was tremendous. Another thick box. Fill them in. Peace card. All right. Empty. Grab the base from the bottom. Oh, only one base on this one with the thick box. First base card is a 17 of 99, Sanquis Golson. Mizzou, Missouri, Jordan Clarkson. Wow, check out this one. Check out this flawless. 5 of 10, Sammy Ball. 5 of 10. Very nice. Triple jersey, 71 of 99. Most likely going to the random. Alex Young, Riley Farrell, and Tyler. TCU. Materials jersey, 60 of 99, Devontae Freeman. Colossal jersey auto, 17 of 99, Olivier Hanlon. This is a signatures rookie, 36 of 99. Brian Bennett, 36.99. Brian Bennett. Materials jersey auto, 11 of 49. Brandon Cooks. Ooh, this next owner is gonna be happy. One of two, guys. The first one of all times. One of two RPA. Nike swoosh. Nelson Aguilar. Boom. Congrats to Nelson Aguilar. We got a two-color patch auto out of 99. Andrew Stevenson. Yep, this case is shaping up to be just as good as that first one. Got a printing plate, guys, and it's a big one. 101 printing plate auto. This guy needs no introduction. 101 printing plate auto. 101. Dan the man. Dan Marino. Congrats to Dan Marino, owner. And our booklet. 13 of 25. Ooh, it's going to go random, I'm assuming. Two jerseys, Frank the Tank and Sam Decker. Frank Kaminsky, Wisconsin booklet. Yep, that one's definitely probably going to go into a random. I'll have Jay double check. Number three. These are two that you got to check right here when you get a chance. Just got this guy. This diamond. Base of Sammy Boff at a 99. The last one of all times. 99.99. 14 of 25. Marcus Peters. 14 of 25. $34.99 base card, Garrett Cole. UCLA Bruins. Basketball die cut auto for Joe Young. 3 of 99. Joe Young. Dual jersey, 26 of 99. Sammy Watkins and Taj Boyd. Most likely a random there. Clemson University. Two color patch auto. Congrats. 2/3 of 99. Dansby Swanson. That is a 3, right? Yep, 3 of 99. The patch is like bulging too out of the card or the jersey. All right, signature is 77 of 99 for owner Jordan Clarkson. Jordan Clarkson. Signatures rookie of 99, 8 of 99, Tyler Croft. Tyler Croft. Colossal jersey auto, 58 of 99. Kelly Oubre Jr. That's 2 for Kelly Oubre owner. And now we got 25 Colossal, 2 color prime patch. Colossal prime patch. Brett Lilick. 10 of 25. Back-to-back Colossal Prime Patch Autos. 9 of 25 for Tyler Krieger. 9 of 25. Another one. Another one for 83 of 99. Dansby Swanson. Jersey Auto. That was a nice box for Dansby Swanson. 83 of 99. That was box 3. And the last box of case 3. Base is a plate. Base plate. 101 JJ Watt. JJ Watt owner getting the 1/1 plate. $65.99. Rookie or base card, not rookie. $65.99. Joe Namath. Far from a rookie. There's another two guys, probably going to be random. Jersey card, Johnny Manziel and Mike Evans. 62/99. Materials, 23 of 49, Charles Sims. Signatures, 24 of 25. It is Nate Orchard. Nate Orchard. Seven of 10. Dual patch auto, or just patch auto, sorry. Taj Boyd. Taj Boyd owner getting some love. Mike Davis with the football die cut auto. Mike Davis, 86/99. Another Mike Davis. Here comes the sports teams. Out of 99 baseball, Alex Young, 88/99, baseball die cut. Materials 6/49. Julio Jones, 6/49. Here's a nice one. It's a two-color patch. Two-color patch auto. RPA. 3/99. Kevin White. Kevin White. Well, I guess I didn't grab all the base cards in the month. Still one on there. Congrats to Kevin White owner. 3/99. 34/99 booklet. Jay Ajayi, Jersey Auto. Congrats, Jay Ajayi owner. Jay Ajayi. And the base card on the bottom was Shaquille O'Neal, 24/99. Shaquille. All right, here we go, guys. Last case. Good luck. All right, last box, last case. I mean, good luck. Number one. That's really mean. Top right had a big box this time. Close the box first. Duke. First base card is a George Hollis, 54/99. 9/25 for the Duke. Kyrie Irving, silver parallel. Kyrie for the Bruins. Base card, 78/99. Russell Westbrook. So Westbrook. We got this one earlier, so we're going to have two to random. 11/99. Mari Cooper, Mariota, and Melvin Gordon. We have two of them to random. Materials, 46/49. Trey Mason. Signatures, rookie, 1/99, the first one of all time, Chichi Gonzalez. Jersey auto, 99/99. This is Christian Walker. It's the last one of all time. Christian Walker. Got a nice three-color RPA for Brashad Perryman. 6/25. Silver parallel. Brashad Perryman owner. Wow. This player killed it. This player killed it. And this is a sick patch. Didn't have some sick patches already. Not RPA. Patch auto, 76/99. Carson Fulmer. Look at that patch. Next one is a dual prime patches, 2 of 10, John Elway and Richard Sherman. Most likely going to random that one. John Elway, Richard Sherman. John was like almost a patch. Shermanator, definitely a patch. John Elway. Got a notable nickname. 1 of 25, the first one of all time, Melvin Gordon. Nice one for Melvin Gordon owner. MG3. And your booklet, 5 of 5 for owner Amir Abdullah. 5 of 5, Amir Abdullah. Congrats. That was one of the last, one for box one of the last case, number two. Cards on the bottom. Norm Van Brocklin's base card, 75 and 99. Norm Van Brocklin. Wow, this is the third one, or second one actually. George Hollis, 4 of 5 on the base parallel. Super short print, 4 of 5. $28.99, Deion Sanders. Prime time. Ooh, nice sick patch here. $28.99, patch auto rookie, Joe Young. It's a nice patch. Materials jersey, Mercedes Lewis. Mercedes Lewis, $83.99. Here's another one, Redemption, College Football Material SIG. It's TJ Yeldon, another one. Here is a signature auto, 9 of 25, silver parallel, Andre Drummond. Andre Drummond owner. 9 of 25, UConn. Another out of 25 silver parallel. Signatures rookie, Shaq Thompson. Oh, there's one behind there. Shaq Thompson. The basketball die cut auto is a rookie. 28 of 99, Bobby Portis. Bobby Portis. Two color patch auto, Brett Lilick, 71 of 99. Another one for Brett. And a 1 of 1 plate Pratt patch, three color patch. That is for Bishop Sankey, 1 of 1 patch plate. And 90 of 99, Oregon. 90 of 99. Jersey Auto, Marcus Mariota. Boom, for the Mariota. Double up for the Mariota. Congrats. Box number three. Two left. Good luck, gentlemen. One base card on the bottom, and it is of Sanquis Golson, 83/99. Got a base card, 27/99 for A-Rod. Wow. A-Rod. Blue Flawless. Emerald. Not Emerald, Jewel. Marcus Mariota. Mariota killed this break.
Is that the next one? The third one we pulled?
Yeah. Sorry. Marcus Mariota. 6/10. Mariota. 45/99. This is the third one we've gotten of this. The third. Mariota Gordon Coop. Materials, 16/49, Jordan Matthews. Jordan Matthews. How about a cut auto, treasured cuts, 14/25, Mr. Kurt Gibson. 14/25. Nine of 25 silver parallel for Trey McBride. Wow, got a pretty sick patch auto here. 9/10 for Jadeveon Clowney. Took out that patch. 9/10 Jadeveon Clowney. Two color, RPA, Sean Mannion. Sean Mannion, 66/99. Streaking on the auto. Baseball die cut auto, Kevin Newman. 34/99, Kevin Newman. Got a nice old school jersey auto here. 5/10 gold parallel for Lawrence Taylor. 5/10 Lawrence Taylor. LT. 5/10. And our booklet. Wow. Doubling up. 3/25. Amir Abdullah. Dual jersey on this one. Just the jersey swatches. Amir Abdullah. That was box three, and the last one before we go to our randoms. Got a lot of randoms to do. Last box. Good luck. Good luck. Cards on the bottom. First one is Vic Beasley Jr. 55/99. Vic Beasley. 11/25 silver base parallel. Ben Roethlisberger. Big Ben. It's another one. 22/25 silver parallel. Rob Gronkowski. Rob Gronk. Oh. Please, I think you have this one, Davis. I think this is Rob Gronkowski. Oh, Davis, you're welcome. I got you, my friend. One of one. Flawless diamond. What? Oh my God, at least you got him, man. What? Congrats, man. We're gonna put that in the mag for you. All right, next card, 35.99 jersey, Aaron Afalo. Aaron Afalo. Three Karl Anthony Towns, JT. Pretty good. Three cats. Dual jersey, JP Takoto and Sky Bolt. 36.99. Another random, most likely. $36.99. 10 of 10. This is a nice veteran auto here. 10 of 10 SIG. Joe Flacco, 10 of 10. $16 of 99. Marcus Thornton signatures. 16.99. Marcus Thornton. This is a 1 of 5 RPA. This player already had two. 1 of 5 RPA. Sick, man. Kelly Oubre Jr. We've been hitting Kelly Oubre this week, this past week. Heavy. Got a 1 of 1 of him. Logo man, gold standard earlier. 1 of 5. Kelly Oubre. Congrats to Kelly Oubre owner. Got another sick RPA. This one is out of, what is this out of? I know there's a die cut. I need to get that down. Out of 10, again, 8 of 10, Tyler Alexander. Tyler Alexander. Come on. Oh, come on, man. Congrats, JT. Three wasn't enough for you, buddy. Three wasn't enough. 94 of 99. KATZ. Let's see what this last booklet is. Okay. And the last booklet hit of the night, 36 of 99. This is for Dorio Green Beckham, Jersey Auto. Now we can get to the randomizations of all the cards that we have to random. Use random.org for all of our randomization, guys. We got quite a bit to get through here. This is our stack of randoms, including one booklet that we need to random. Or it's two booklets, actually. Sorry. Two booklets. First one is a JP Dakota and Sky Holt dual jersey. So we'll go to random.org now. And I like to roll the virtual dice, see how many times we random. Oh, we're not random.org. I haven't pulled up yet. Random.org. All right, let's see. Let's roll the virtual dice. We're gonna use this number for all of the randoms. Virtual dice, we're gonna go 8 times. 8 times in the random, guys. For all. So this is for the dual jersey, JP, Takoto, and Sky Holtz. JP, or I'll put their last names. Make it all. Takoto and Bolt. All right, 8 times. Good luck. One, two, three, four, five, six. Seven, eighth and final time. Dual jersey going to Takoto. Takoto getting the dual jersey. All right. Next card. We have actually three of these. third one. The third one at, where is the third one? Jay, do you have the third one? The third one's right here.
The random one, or is it all three of
you? I think the
are the numbering's all the same.
45. Yeah, they're all 99 triple jersey. I think we unless the owners really want to rent them, I think I'm gonna send one to each owner. If you guys have if any of these owners want to just message us and they want us to rent them, I think each of you guys should get one. But we'll save that random for later if you guys want to rent them. All right, next one is a John Elway and Richard Sherman, 2 of 10. John Elway and Richard Sherman. All right. We'll random them each individually for each three owners if you guys want to random. Elway and Sherman. Switch to random. 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8th and final time. Here we go. Going to the Shermanator. Sherman owner. All right, next card. What we got? What we got for the next card? It's going to be a Johnny Manziel and Mike Evans. 62/99. Dual jersey. Johnny Manziel, Mike Evans. Eight times, good luck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8th and final time. That's gonna go to the Mike Evans owner. Mike Evans. Next card we're going to do is a duel of Sammy Watkins and Taj Boyd. Watkins and Boyd. Eight times. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and final time. Let's go into Boyd, Taj Boyd. Boyd. Now we got a nice quad. Prime patches, 1 of 10. That's gonna be Brandon Ashley, Rondae Hollis Jefferson, Stanley Johnson, and who was that last guy? TJ McConnell. All right, 8 times for those 4 names. Ashley Hollis Jefferson, Johnson, and McConnell. 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and final time. Going to Brandon Ashley. Brandon Ashley. All right, next card. What do we got here? Jonathan Holmes and Miles Turner. Jonathan Holmes, Miles Turner. Holmes and Turner. Eight times. 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Going to Holmes, Jonathan Holmes. All right, next card that we're going to do is the Andrew, Andy, and Portis. All right. 8 times in that one. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and final time. Going to the Wilkins, Andy Wilkins. Next card we're going to do go Phil Bickford and Thomas Chelmer. One, two, three, four, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Going to Shellman. The next card is a triple patch, 4 of 10. McCarthy, Anderson, and Kirby. All right, 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Going to McCarthy, Joe McCarthy. Next card, let's see what we got. So we got two of these, 71 of 99 and 47 of 99. So what we do is we'll random 8 times, and the player that gets it the first time, then we'll random another 8 times, and then that player will get the second one. Since there's only two of those ones, that's between Alex Young, Riley Farrell, and Tyler Alexander. So Young, Farrell, and Alexander. 8 times for the first one, another 8 for the second. Five, six, seven, 8th and final time. So the first one is going to go to Young. All right, and the second one will go 8 more times, so it'll be a total. You'll see 16, but we're just going to do 8 more. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and 16th and final time. Both going to Young. All right. Congrats to Young. All right. The last regular card that we have to do before the booklets is a Devontae Parker, Montrezl Harrell, Teddy Bridgewater, and Terry Rozier. Parker, Harrell, Bridgewater, and Rozier. All right, eight times. Seven, eighth and final time. Quad jersey going to Montrezl Harrell. Montrezl Harrell. Now we're moving on to the booklets. The first booklet is between Christian Wood and Rashad Bond. Dual jersey, Christian Wood and Bond. Wood and Bond. One, two, three, four, six, seven, eighth and final time. Booklet going to Christian Wood. Christian Wood. In the booklets here. Congrats. That one's 8 of 25. Just single colors on those though. The next booklet is between Frank Kaminsky and Sam Decker. 13 of 25. Wisconsin brothers Kaminsky and Decker. Kaminsky. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eighth, and final time. The booklet's going to Sam Decker, Mr. Decker. That one is, what was that? 13 of 25. All right, that is it for our random, guys. We're going to do a separate video for recap, so if you want to see the recap, stick around. If you want to, looking for the recap video, it's going to be in a separate video. Thanks for joining. Thanks for watching, guys. It was a lot of fun. We appreciate you guys as always, and we'll catch you in the next one.